Jace, is that result hard to take today given the level of performance?
I think it is. I think, you know, there was 3,500 in there, and I think everyone's probably witnessed how, what a good side we are. You know, I thought we started the game very well in the front foot. Got a good goal, you know, whether it was a penalty or not, I don't know, but we deserve that for the effort we put in and some of the football we played. Could have possibly went 2 up where Folds is clean through, and we've missed that. And then, you know, I'm sure with the refs, you know, I don't know whether he's just evened it up for the first one or the second one, but he's told me in there that it's a penalty, so you've got to accept that decision. But I'm proud of the players today. You know, we've shown everything. We've went up 1-0 up, played really well, and then, you know, went 2-1 down harshly, I thought, and then we've got straight back with a great goal, great ball in from Mesa, great finish by Rama. And then, you know, the frustrating thing is Shane Bland's not had a save to make all game. You know, it sounds daft when they've scored three, but he's not had a save to make. But with the team in the ascendancy, we've hit the bar, we've had great chances. You know, to put the game, to get something out of the game, like you say, we've probably played a lot worse than that and won. So disappointing for the lads, and, you know, but like you say, to come to a club like this and really, you know, have them hanging on at the end is testimony where we are.
And you touched upon the penalty that Stockport got in the first half. Do you think that was a defining moment in the game? Because obviously we looked like we were going to add to our lead when Glenn Taylor scored the penalty.
Yeah, but it's still early days, isn't it? You know, it was early in the game. You know, it's a frustrating thing because, like you say, when you come to clubs like this, you know, the least thing you need to do is give them anything. And, you know, and that's I think what we did. You know, not as our players, because I thought, you know, every player out there today, whether it was the three subs who came on or the 11 who started, give everything for the club, and that's all you can ask as a manager. You know, I'm more proud of them tonight, and we've lost, than I was away probably Nuneaton when we won 1-0, and that's the cruel reality of football, if you like, you know. But like you said, if we play like that most weeks, we won't be far away.
And when you joined Spennymoor all those years ago, did you think one day you'd be taking the club to grounds like Edgeley Park on a weekly basis in league games?
I certainly didn't know. It was funny because before the game, I think there was Callum and myself and Mesa and Oatsy stood there reminiscing about the times when we're going to Penrith and Chesley Street and places like that, which is, you know, great local clubs. You know, but to come and stand here and see the stadium here that they've got and actually compete and compete very, very well, and, you know, come away scratching your head how you've not got something out of the game is testimony to what, like you say, what the chairman's built at this club. But we know we need to make sure that we put performances on like that, because we want to stay as high as we possibly can in the league. I think that, you know, I've even 5 minutes after the game, I've had a lot of their officials coming up and saying what a good football side we are. So it makes you proud, but it's easier said that when they've won the game and we've lost the game. I'd have settled for an ugly 1-1 or a 2-1 win to us. But it's the supporters that we brought today. You know, they're disappointed that we've lost, like we all are. But they've come to Stockport County and put a real show on. And you know, like I said, that sometimes you don't get what you deserve, and I think today was one of them occasions.